Can we, like, bunch up, guys?
Guys, if you get a draft, don't play bumper cars and fucking ram your guy. Be fair.
Pretty sure you got quite a few people from the last race that actually still managed to get back in. Wish everybody the best of luck. 20 laps, so you got plenty of time to make something happen. Just don't be an idiot. That's all we're asking.
Yeah, there are a lot of people from the last lap, or from the last race.
Yeah, so I gather we can look forward to the same whinging bullshit then, can we?
Buggity, 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 boys! Let's go racing!
You did not see that, number 10.
I don't know why you need to do that.
You guys were slow. That's why I went through the middle.
But at least, a lot of us are trying not to die.
Stay the fuck high! Stay the fuck in your lane, bro!
Yeah, he was sketching me out too.
He's fucking playing on the controller or something.
Really happy that my...
I'm on a C920. Cool.
Winnie, get the fuck out the way, man, or control your shit, dude. You're all over the place, man.
Word of advice to people who can't control their mind. Once we get to a straightaway, just drop the apron and don't go anywhere. Just fall back. Murder yourself and the rest of the field. Also, two, please do not squeeze me up like that again.
Going high.
backed out that one as much as I could.
Just about everybody got on the brakes there. The field just died. There goes the entire back half. With the entire back half of the field.
Runny, hold your line!
Seven, you're a goddamn moron! If you see that we're checking up from a wreck, we'll try fucking forcing it three wide! I understand, yeah, you're trying to get-
Some dipshit, dude. Some of y'all are some fucking idiots.
Some of y'all need to learn how to drive. I'm sorry, Nine, I can't turn.
Fucking take people out from the pits, you fucking idiot.
It's a real pain in the ass when you're trying to get somewhere. You check up for a wreck, and then someone else decides to say, oh, fuck it, I'm going to go too fucking wide just because. We just got through a wreck, you
dumb. Your lane, don't come over here again.
Why? 7. They're not sure what you're trying to gain by fighting with the leaders here. You can't really get your lap back that easy because you don't have any other lappers to help you out. Oh no, there's a lot of traffic.
Some of you guys learned how to actually hold the line steady. It might be an achievement for a start.
Specifically 1 and 2 who keep tapping. And the 7 nearly just wrecked. Cool.
Number 6, permission to push, baby. I'm gonna push you.
Yeah, it's all good. As long as I give these two on the inside a bit of room, because they can't hold it steady.
Hey, you guys are certainly, you guys are gonna catch white flag, so.
Shake and bake, number 6, shake and bake.
There's no need for you guys to worry back there for the second pack. I think that's both of the 6 and the 9 are working together. You guys don't have to worry about it. You guys are going to catch the white flag anyway, so the leaders can't get their shit together. And then we also have 2 laps for it to get so.
Go for it, 9. I've got your tire.
No.
18, that was really unnecessary.
18. Stay in the fucking lane, bro. Eighteen's playing real dirty.
Yeah. 7 and 19, once we get to the white flag, please just drop out of the, just drop out of the lead pack, please. We don't want any fucking wreck to happen. Well, that is, unless it's going to keep them caught themselves.
4, stay straight. Stay straight.
Yeah, 2's beating, banging on the door, number 1. No surprise that it happened. First and second is wrecking. That's gonna give you guys in the second pack a bit more leverage. You'll be able to catch even more now.
Sorry about that.
Turpin's pissed.
I don't blame him. On, I got no help, damn. Oh, GG number 5. At least we fucking survived. Well, so I don't blame Turnpin for actually being fucking mad. I don't blame him, because he got wrecked for zero reason there by the 2. Kept banging him halfway down every straight. Zero out of 5 on that mic, by the way, Brian.